Hi, I'm Jenna Clark. You're watching Cinderblock Sessions.
I wake up a new day. It's coming in that night's gone. Make a mistake, move on. But everything's changing, and now we stay the same. Oh, I get so far gone now, I don't remember my own name. Sometimes I find myself then I get lost in somebody in my mind. All the lies ahead of me, all I will leave behind. All of my weight, and now we seem to find. Sometimes I find myself in a lost in somebody else. Oh, sometimes I find myself.
I like to consider myself in kind of a Bob Dylan lens, and just that I don't anticipate ever sticking to any one thing, but, you know, going through phases. I believe everyone's a little bit cyclical, and, you know, you draw to one thing or another, and then it comes back around. So I really feel invested in my music in the same way. I never set out to write something specific, something just can come out, and sometimes it's a country song, sometimes it's a jazz song, sometimes it's something else. Music started for me pretty much coming out the womb. My dad played, and I sat in his guitar case in my diapers and watched him play. He was a dentist otherwise, but on the side, you know, that's how we really connected. Growing up in Central Florida, the influence of during my childhood was so eclectic and often kind of strange, and that all just sort of came together in this weird meld of things. Being a musician kind of requires a level of dealing with your own pain. I generally try and pull from many situations at a time to make something a little bit more relatable. Rather than describing a specific event that only happened to me, I try to kind of create this image of something a little bit broader that, you know, people can really relate to. So Graceless is my most recent single, kind of a recognition of a relationship, you know, parting ways, and both people having their own side to their story. Is either person really right or wrong?
Love.